How to prepare for a video visit. OSF healthcare video visits require an active OSF MyChart account, access to a smartphone, tablet, or computer, and an internet connection. All video visits are secure. Video visits are not recorded, and no patient health information will be available outside MyChart. Sign in to OSF MyChart on your computer. Under Upcoming Visits, you will see your scheduled video visit. Click on Details to review instructions for your video visit. Make sure you take time to review these if you need any help. You will need to first test your hardware to make sure you have a supported browser and that your camera and microphone are working properly for the video visit. Please note, Internet Explorer is not a supported browser. You will want to continue testing your hardware until you receive the Hardware Test Success message. You're now ready for e-check-in. You will be required to complete e-check-in before your visit. Please note, e-check-in, showed here, becomes available 24 hours before your appointment. You should complete e-check-in well in advance of your appointment so you can quickly connect to your care team at your scheduled time. E-check-in will ask you to verify all of your personal information, like your address, insurance, and most recent health updates. On each screen, you will be asked to verify all of your information and make sure it's correct before you can move on to the next screen. We won't show you all of this activity you will see during e-check-in, but please give a thorough review of all of this information. Now you're ready to connect to your visit. Within 15 minutes of your scheduled appointment start time, the Begin Visit button will be green. Hit Begin Video Visit once you're ready to connect. Now you will be in the virtual waiting room, where you'll wait to be greeted and to begin your appointment. Wait for the nurse or medical office assistant to greet you to begin your visit. As you prepare for your visit, check your connection. Ensure you have a strong connection and are in a good location to conduct the video visit. Find a quiet space. Adjust settings for your camera, microphone, and speaker. Make sure your speakers are unmuted and also that your volume level is adjusted appropriately. You can also adjust the volume at the bottom of the video visit window. Headphones or earbuds may help with audio quality. Set your camera. Adjust lighting if needed. Close blinds to limit natural light. Consider having someone present with you to hold or position the camera if needed. And communicate. Speak clearly, slowly, and into the microphone of your device. If you have questions or trouble connecting, contact your provider's office. If you need a prescription filled, your doctor will send it to the pharmacy of your choice. OSF will submit claims for video visits directly to your insurance carrier, just as we do for the traditional in-person visits. An after-visit summary can be found in your MyChart account under Past Visits. Please note, if you accidentally get disconnected, return to the appointment screen from OSF MyChart to reconnect.